So we'll show you a small clip of the show.
I just want to say a few things first, if I may. Hello, everyone, and thank you for being here. I just had a few thoughts. I thought I'd articulate them before we go ahead and see the AV, which we are so proud of. Everybody wants to be a hero. Main bhi banna chahta tha when I was young. I wanted to be a hero. Kuch kuch kar var ke, ye wo kar ke, gun pakad ke, slow motion mein gir vir ke, I managed, became a hero. But to be a true hero in real life is something else. I think there is a reason that we all love heroes. And I think the reason is very, very simple. Ever since time began, the human being has been a survivor. We've, as a species, we've survived all odds. So I think being a hero is like a inner core ingredient in all of us. We all have that aspect of being a hero, that potential inside us. But in the face of adversity, in the face of an impossibility that we all go through, we all, you and me, we all feel lost, we feel confused, we feel scared, we don't know how. And it's at that time that we tend to lose belief in that core strength. We tend to forget that we have the ability to overcome, we have the ability to rise, we have the ability to defeat defeat.